which is the wrong way. The thing is, okay, my dog is gonna go over here. And my hunter is gonna go hunt the lizard. So he's gonna go over here. Okay, good. So technically I don't need a road. I cannot pass through it though. The road is just there to look like a road. It doesn't really help that much. Because we don't have good roads yet, which is okay. That happens later on. I'm gonna put the worker for now. What woke you up? Oh, this guy. Okay. We'll see if the barbarians will come closer or not. Okay, these barbarians don't want to attack my unit, which is nice. Okay, go here for now and let the animals spawn. I think when these units disappears, then this will be shrouded again. So, that will be good. Next turn. Because once they saw him, they moved, but they left again. It's okay, my dog has enough movement to go. Check, and then go back. So for now, he can heal one turn over here. And you can heal and provide healing for the rest of the units. You can go to sleep. And, technically... Okay, Technically go here. Okay, now, my dog has a lot of movement. And that's good. Okay, only one unit? Only one unit. Why not? Destroy the hunter. Okay, so my hunter wants to do this. We killed a lizard. And this is a scout. Oh yeah, I don't have enough. Let's do the culture. And save up money and... Well, we have enough of money though. Okay, so one thing I wanted to do is this. We do want to hurry up the wanderer as much as we can. 15 turns, okay, that's good. Now, that's good for military, that's a really good wanderer for military, man. Okay. Because I think you need specific things to buy. Yeah, requires legislative... Okay, after this guy... What is this? Meat volcano. I mean... Plus one with geology, minus one with volcanology. Because we are gonna get sedentary, we are beelining to sedentary lifestyle. But I mean, it gives us education, so yes, after this, I'm gonna do that. We can all do all the good stuff. I'm just not sure if I want a military unit first. Ooh, culture tupi. Yes, why not? Do that, and then we'll see. Okay, we may have special units. We may be able to build special units then. Okay, I'm just... Wait. I want this culture as soon as possible. And yes, this will be fast forwarded to speed 150, where you can still understand me, but the game is not slow as hell. Okay, your hunter is good again. No, you want to heal. We don't get defensive bonuses, so it doesn't matter where we are. Yes. We want either strength or versus melee, so... Does not matter. Okay, and go here. So our army gets bigger. Okay, build up field hospital. Oh, baby. Yes, indeed. Indeed. So... For sieging, this is very good. These things. Okay. Any animals around? I am really... The only thing I'm worried about is that barbarians spawn. Not animals. Animals are okay. But I guess we're gonna have to take that risk. They may not spawn so near to my cities. I don't know. Okay. Did we subdue? Yes. Nice. We can do more stuff in this city. Okay. No. I wanted to pee. First, I... Okay. It doesn't really matter anymore. Okay. Do the meat. Screw it. Okay. What do we want to do with our doggy? My doggy wants to check. And he wants to heal and stay here. For the next turn. Ooh. Well, I want to go hunting, but these guys are kinda in the way. A-holes. Technically, we could go this way. Now, okay. I have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5... Technically 6 units. I mean, this has strength 3, but okay. Yeah, they have a lot. Because they have more here. Okay, my hunter is okay, and my dogs will go this way. And check where these guys are gonna go. And you are just gonna do build up fortification. You guys are healed. Nice. You can go explore. And they're gonna need to heal again. Okay, I don't know. Okay, let's just try to not see too much stuff so the animals can spawn. I really do want the animals to spawn a lot. Okay, good. Good. We are building the wonder, we are building the culture, we get the meat. And we don't have a hunter for this guy. Yes, we do. We have this guy. Good. He's gonna go in. Check this. We could technically be having enough military strength to kill these guys off, I think. It's just you get a lot of damage everywhere here. I mean, they as well, but... okay, so they went back. I think I can do this. And I'm gonna take my doggy, which doesn't have the sight. And we are gonna go. No, I'm not gonna fight anybody with the dog anymore. I want the dog with me, so the dog can scout for the hunter. Yes, I know it's ridiculous, but, you know. Better safe than sorry. Okay, I'm worried that the swordsman will freaking kill off my unit, but I'm gonna try it anyway. And he can get the upgrade for... Grassland. Desert. Forest. Forest. Young forest bamboo. Grassland. And he will construct the road faster. Because I want the road there. Okay, you are just going your way. Like I said, you are going your way, even though you cannot build anything in the city. You are all my hunter. I wanted you up here, but first heal. Quick heal. You. Okay, you can go hunt. Good. Now, don't go two turns. Just go one and then we'll see. Now, okay. So, in forests. Forests, young forests, bamboo forests, and we are gonna do this, and it provides prime timber. Which will be able to... build things faster. Now, for this wonder, doesn't get any bonuses from stone or wood or stuff like that, can it? I don't think so. Because a lot of the wonders like this one. Okay. Doesn't Stonehenge get bonuses from having something? Shift? Alt? Okay, I guess they don't. Because some wonders get bonus if you have a resource. I was thinking that was gonna be the fact for all the wonders, but no. Okay, doesn't matter. Next one. Oh, sedentary lifestyle, almost there. Yes. So for now, the turns are still very quick, which is nice.
This celebration, you cannot practice it or anything. It's a moment when the excitement of your goal makes you react to the moment.
Okay, so this is a scout, so it's okay. I don't know which way to go. This way, because this way we get less damage from terrain. You woke up because you see this guy, and of course, what did the barbarians do? Well, I was thinking as much. yeah, we can check this. Oh, yeah, that's why. There is an animal here. That's why we went. You go here. So, the barbarians, I don't know where they are. And I don't really care. You are gonna go together, boys. Okay. Do this. So. Where are you running? I know this is great. It's a funny glitch. It's a funny fucking glitch. Okay, maybe after we go for sedentary lifestyle, then we're gonna take a break. You're gonna watch out for those douchebags. Ooh, what's this? It's a Gryptodon. What the hell is that? He's covered in forest, I cannot see what it is. Some grapes. And another civilization. Okay. Next turn, I guess. Are we safe? We are safe, I think. Okay, I don't know. The barbarians don't want to come closer. Which is nice. Okay, you know what to do. Not you. You go to the city. We soon will have sedentary lifestyle, so all the captured animals will go straight to the cities, which is nice. Very useful for hunting. Because we don't have to escort them back, like idiots. And we will be able to move fast, because we don't have to go and one like the animals do. Okay, we are gonna go like this. Now, I would like to upgrade him some more. And get the upgrade for sight, but he can move, like, you know, he has the sight because he can move here, and then he can move back. But I have to remember to move him before we move the hunter. Now, can I? Oh, okay, yeah, let's do this then. Oh my god, is that an army of huge armadillos? Isn't that an armadillo? Wow. Okay. Kyoto, all Japan. Nice. Okay, Japan has two cities for sure. Okay, next turn. So barbarians are still... even some of here, still lurking out. Okay, yes, indeed, go. Good. Damage... go here, yeah. This way. Yeah. Lizard. You are mine, lizard. Okay. We are gonna go here. Can we move after we... no. What strength are you? Oh yeah, you have 3 units there, so we won't be attacking here. We are gonna go here. We subdue the lizard. With our dogs, we are gonna go here and we are gonna go next turn. And you guys gonna go this way. Osaka. You guys heal. There is no rain here, no. Good. I mean, no storm. Okay, we are almost at sedentary lifestyle. We are building our wanderer. And we are building a culture, which we did already. That's nice. You see? All of a sudden there is a barbarian. Okay, so we finished culture Tapi. Tupi. Can we build any special units from them? Obsidian swordsman. World unit, one left. Okay, and that's because we have Tupi, I think. Three culture. Can we travel from combat? Strength 11. Jesus. Join the city. Citizen, noble, celebrity, great prophet, great military, great spy. I don't know. Is this a normal unit? Because it doesn't show me that it's a special unit for a race like the Tupi. Okay, now, the thing is, I would like to build it very, very soon, but I'm not sure I will be able to. Because it has like, is it worth it? It is. So let's start building 15 turns. Okay, we are gonna put you to sleep for now. Because sedentary lifestyle. Okay, you are my hunter. You can just go here, because you should have fast healing on that tile. You heal. Oh yeah, snake. Snake. Snake, all the animals will now wait for sedentary lifestyle. Okay, you go. Slowly you can go home. If somebody captures you, then they capture you, I don't care anymore. Okay, one, two. Okay, then we can go both of you too. Okay, next turn. I have to get away from these guys, even though there is only one of these guys there. Next turn. Okay, so we already have an army. Okay, this is quiet now again. That is good. Eagle, you are gonna go sleeping. Sleepy, sleepy. You are gonna heal. Quick heal. You guys. Okay, doggy, go. Go, doggy, go. Yes, like this. Alright. Okay, wooden spearmen, Neanderthal. Okay. They could have easily destroyed my ship and they didn't, so I won't be attacking them. Because they didn't attack me, so I'm not going to be attacking them. Yes, we can check this. Oh yeah, we have a bunny or fox. A little fox. Okay. Oh, it's bad, we technically have this unit, but he cannot attack, it's just a scout. Still though, it's getting on my nerves. That's why we need the camel riders. Camel rider! Sedentary lifestyle! But this unit is gonna be ridiculous, you know that. 11 strength. For these units, it's very good to let them join a city. Yeah, it's gonna be a better city, believe me. Okay, this guy is already healed. I don't know why my hunter is healing so slow, Jesus freaking Christ. Heals in 17 turns. Damage that. Heals as people, 17. I don't know. It's weird that he actually takes so long to heal. Okay, now. Okay, I will have a high chance of killing him, so. It's impossible. Impossible, is it? I cannot pass this, yeah. But I have the trail there. Okay, so the actual road connection is there. Okay, I was thinking he destroyed it. So. We. Okay, so basically it does not matter. Go here. Oh, damage. Shit. Damn it. Yes. Go back there. You. Go here. There they are. Okay, doggy. You are gonna stay together, both of you. Yes. Even though they will get damaged. They can go here and then heal, so. Oh, sedentary life is coming. And let's see what the barbarian will do. Will they go after him? Yes. You leave him alone. He's just a poor whatever he is. A lizard. He's just a... That man is a poor lizard. Just a subdued lizard he is. Yeah, so... The thing is, it's still slow movement. Damn. Subdued. Nice. Okay, I could technically do this, but no. We are saving all the animals up now. I think we can do good stuff later on. Okay, still all of you together. What kind of person? Okay, good. And now, both of you can heal. We killed the Bengal tiger, which is a shame, and we can do incense thing. Do that. Oh yes, we have an animal, good. This guy will go slowly this way. It takes freaking ages for my master hunter to heal, and I don't know why. He has even bonuses to healing. So that's ridiculous. I mean, I have to say. So for today, I'm gonna finish when I get to sedentary lifestyle. Because I didn't properly sleep. Since the time I came from work. No, I hate this guy. I want to get rid of him. So, screw the animals for now. No. Okay, no problem. So, you, my good sir, go here. And you can be healing, and this guy is gonna go to the city. Next turn, sedentary lifestyle. Okay, yeah, go here. If they want, they can attack me. Okay, so, both of you build up healing. Good. And they don't can heal normally, it doesn't matter. Since there are no huge stacks of barbarians around, it's all good. Okay, sedentary lifestyle, here we come. We built education knowledge base. Ooh, nice. You have entered the ancient era. Ta-da! Good. You, civilization, is the first. Oh, okay. And of course, you want to take the technology that is the hardest to get. Which means, you can see this takes 7 turns normally. This takes 11, so archery is better. Slash and burn. 5 turns. 6 turns. 6 turns. Harpoon. 7. Falconry. 7. 11. Ideograms. Reveals tablets. Can construct fresco. So, it's either archery. Community. Ooh. Enables charity. Childcare hut. Town hall. Ancient. Okay, that's not really that necessary for me. So, it's either this or this, and it's of course archery. Because military, man. Military. Okay, so we got a technology for free, which was very expensive, which is extremely nice. We could go for this because we have elephants. I don't know. Harpoon making. Mm-hmm. Great whaling boat. Slash and burn, maybe? Increases protection. Really? Oh, is that a policy though? I don't know. I'm not sure exactly what this does. So, technically, we don't care about it. Which means sailing. Yeah, why not elephant domestication?
Would you rather have beer?
It was important to get this.
What kind of beer?
Absolutes. A lot of freaking stuff. It happens. It's just get used to it, you see? So yes, science goes a little bit down lighting. I did not want to switch that off. That was by mistake. So we are gonna go to science. And we are gonna check the technology for archery. Can you show it to me, please? Is it loading? Or did it crash? That's the question of the century. It should be loading the tech. Yeah, okay, good. So, oh yeah, baby. This is good for, basically, mostly good for city defense, but you know. Oh, requires 2p. Ooh. Blackwood Archer. Starts with woodsman, forestry. Oh, that's nice. Okay, so he has, yes, of course, city and hills defense. That's archers for you. But this is special. Because he's very good in the woods. Yeah. That's nice. That's nice. Good for us. So that unit that we built wasn't... That we are building, the world unit, wasn't special. In that, it wasn't to be. Okay. Good. Exit. Or maybe it was from our civilization. I don't know. Snake. Okay, so. Now we are gonna go... He's now protected too much. We killed the orangutan. Do we get damaged? Yes. Well, that's just how it has to be. Yes, go. Killed an eagle, and this is a fenced fox. Go. Okay, continue. Ooh! No. We want you to upgrade to a worker. Yes. Good. Yes, we want him to be a worker. Okay. Doesn't matter what we choose. Good. So this one doesn't... He won't get eaten when he finishes his upgrade, which is nice. Even it costs us a lot, but we have a lot of money, so that doesn't matter to me. Okay, we are gonna wake up all the animals and check if we can do stuff with them. Because maybe we can't, and I was just, you know... I was confusing stuff. Okay, so go and do the governor's pets. For now, that just has to do. And you wake up. Construct, okay. Do we have anything? No. I mean, I still have plus 11, so I'm gonna let him sleep. So, what was there? Was it writing or something like that? That... We need it for that? I don't know. You guys are good? You guys are good. Okay, my hunter's still freaking healing. I have no idea why it takes him so long. We have a lot of upgrades for healing. It's a bug maybe? I really don't know, because that's freaking... like a gajillion years. Don't know. Can't tell you for sure. No, this will be finished. Nice. This production as well. Okay, yes, do this. You, my good sir. I'm gonna go here. Obsidian Spearman again. And you guys, gonna go here. You have a lot of defense there, but I want the barbarian unit to go somewhere where he doesn't have defense. So I can kill him. You know, like him. Go here, or go here. Because now, with your defense, I cannot kill you with this guy, I think. Okay, what about you guys? Still good? Still no enemies? And like I said, the fact that the dogs have so much movement, you can really check where the freaking army is. So anytime I want, I can just check where the army is. Which is nice. Okay. I wanted to finish. When I... building. Okay, you can be upgraded to an archer. Nice. Can you do something? Yes, you can do this. Or do this. Yeah, do this. Okay. The bitch. How are you, the bitch? Okay, so we need more tech to upgrade to the stories and stuff like that, so it's okay. Still a couple of more turns and then... And then... I'm gonna try to move the audio file to my PC, which will have more than 3 amps. So it's gonna take a while. I need to rest anyway. I guess we can do this. Or go to sleep. One of those things. I don't know. Go to sleep for now. We have enough money, we have plus 13 money, so... Okay, I want you to heal. Yeah. You have too many enemies around you. Too many animal enemies. You as well, quick heal. The bitch, go to sleep. You, my good sir. Does not matter, stay vigilant. Hunter. You see, like... no, we don't want to get damaged. We are gonna move here and then go next turn. I mean, he's not gonna attack my city, I'm not worried about that, but, you know, it's annoying to have him here, in the way. And these guys are on this island. So technically I could upgrade the second worker and start building a road. I guess. But I mean, the other hunter now heals very slowly as well now, for some reason. Isn't that right? What's taking you so long? Yeah. Oh no, the hunter is already healed, the dog is healing. Okay. So the hunter can technically go and do this. We subdued Chinese alligator, and now the actual animals will teleport to our cities. Which is nice. Oh yeah, I wanted to- No! Shit, oh no, we don't get damage. Okay, at least I was afraid we get damage again. Okay, that's good then. And this is the last turn. Oh, okay. Okay, I'm gonna finish the wonder. The world unit, no, but the wonder I want to finish. Okay, so yes, they are a lot faster now. That was pretty fast, I have to say. And we can do... Yes, the gathering thing. Okay. We have you, and we can do... Either a meet Chinese alligator. We want this, because it gives us money. And culture. Alright. So you see, now it's really useful that they teleport. I don't want to move him. No, it's better if he just stays vigilant. And I'm waiting for my dog to heal. Okay, we subdued, and we subdued it to this city. Oh, it's so nice that it actually puts them... How many turns? Two. Okay, okay, we can go to two more turns. Even though I already said long ago that I'm gonna finish. yeah, that happens all the time. Don't be worried about it. City is minor population. Boom, okay. Yeah. So, good. You two can go together again. We subdued, nice. Next turn, you can subdue an impala, oh nice. All the good stuff. We can technically check if we can build something out of you. No, we are already gonna do the governor's pets, so do this. Go. I mean, I want to keep some animals, but I don't want to keep all the animals, and... Yeah, let's get XP. We have subdued the eagle, it teleported, nice. All is going well, and the next turn, you know. Okay, we didn't have any subdued animals almost, and now all of a sudden, like, we subdued 4 in a row. Which is funny. Okay, we have our wonder. And we want... I don't know. Sailing, why not?
The Indian elephant, yes, is said baby. Sometimes to weep.
And we have elephant because we did that thing. Okay, yes, now we can do the Blackwood Archer, which is good for forests. And I'm gonna do minimum one of them. I'm gonna do. You can be sure about that. But let's examine the city first. Crime... Minus 11, disease plus 0, yes. So that gave us a lot of minus crime, that wonder, which is pretty sweet. Because we don't have to be worried about crime that much, and technically there are buildings that provide a lot of money, but of course produce a lot of crime. And if we had one, we could build one. Now I'm tempted to do this, but first, let me go to units. Smokehouse, okay. Okay, so I want to create one of you, minimum one of you. National unit. Each unit in play increases pay cost. Okay, I want one. One of them is good because of that. Forest upgrades. That's gonna give him a lot of upgrades. So we want at least one, and that's for our army. Or maybe two, or one. One or two. Because the strength is basically the same, though, as a normal archer. Let's go. Good. Good enough. Okay. Good. That's settled. And now, Wanda! I'm going Mao. New recon, new archer, new melee, new throwing. Nice. Plus one XP, tourism, and yes. Alright. My precious. Ooh, we can make a dog out of you. I would like to do that because it's funny to like to rename him afterwards. Like fence fox dog. How much? 144. That's not even that much. We're gonna need dogs. Yeah, let's do that. Let's make a dog out of him. And we can do this, which is a meat impala. Yeah, sure. Since we rarely now have the opportunity to do any meats like this, we can do a meat eagle. Yes, do a meat eagle. It's pretty good. I like it. Okay, my hunter is okay, yeah, I can continue. Okay. Yes, you wanted to do no dangerous animals? No dangerous animals. Provides resin. Okay, yeah. Do that. Okay, can you do anything in my capital? No. Not really. Okay. Well, I'm gonna go. Maybe if I can go for falconry and do that falconry training thing, maybe I could do a special unit. I'm gonna try that out if I remember. Now there is always a chance I'm gonna forget. Because, you know, that's just how it is. I keep forgetting things. Okay, yes, go this way. And then go down here later. I mean, the dog can still move one, but nah, there is no need. You just heal up. You guys heal up. And that's it. For now. So, we constructed a very good wanderer. It's all very nice. We are gonna construct one archer. We are almost done to the special unit, which is nice. Okay, so does that mean... No. Oh yeah, that's the culture that's here. Oh, okay. I was like, what is that signed there? Like three bananas. Okay, that's the culture we built in there. And I want to check one thing. When we select buildings, and we have this, there is a lot of buildings we can build. So we can build this because we have ivory in the city. We can already make an elephant trainer. We can make a camel farm, which is nice. I just don't see the camel trainer. And what the hell is this? Ancient Way of the Centaur. Classical lifestyle. As long as this building is active, its owner player gains the Ancient Way of the... Builds mounted. Ooh, faster. Builds melee faster. Of the wild. Builds explorers. Nah. Way of the Leech. Healthcare units. Way of the Wolf. Build canines 20% faster. Build archer. Okay. That's funny. I mean, this is probably the archers. It doesn't matter though. Much. Melee. Yeah, I think this. Later, we are not gonna build it yet. I just wanted to see if it's here. Because that's like surprising to me that I don't see the camel. This building, but for camels. Buildings. Root tuber, sitken, strong lava, dog, community. Yeah. Okay, I'm gonna check something. And that is. Buildings. Now we're gonna use this. So we can see the buildings we cannot build. And check if there is. This, but for llama. Okay, not llama. For this. What do we need? Requires camel farm. Or a national camel breeder, or herd camel. But I have it, though. Not I? Or first do I need this? Camel farm. Because a herd I have here. Or is it nomadic herd I have here? Nomadic herd, okay. It's okay, it's alright, I'm just, you know. Okay, and then I can build the camels. Is that right? So we go here. I mean, still, the elephant riders are the best, but camel riders are faster. I need some units that are fast, because it's ridiculous how long it takes for one of my units to get from one place to the other. Okay, that was supposed to be units. Camel. Llama. Bactarian Cataraft. Jesus. Okay, no, I want this, I guess. Camel rider. No. That requires special. Camel rider. 6 strength. Requires camel trainer. Okay, that's the only thing that it requires. Okay, so if I build this unit, I'm gonna queue it up because I forget the next time I'm gonna return. I'm gonna forget what I wanted to build. Even though it would be better to build other things here. Let's screw it. We want to build this. No. Shit. No, later. Afterwards we want the camel farm. And when I finish the camel farm, I'm gonna know I'm probably gonna build this. Or we can just do this. But the camels, later on, we are gonna build elephants. Because elephants are strong, camels are faster, so. And they may not get damaged on sand. Or they need a promotion, I don't know. They probably need a promotion, but maybe not. We'll see. Okay, so that's it. I don't want to forget this. We have this. Doggy is here. We are moving with this guy. I'm gonna check out the promotions for the dogs. Maybe. Because or maybe translate, wait. I need to. Okay, I'm gonna stop recording. I'm gonna write what's. Well, technically, I already know what, like. Unnerve. It makes. Like. What does this promotion mean, unnerve? Lunch value. I have to check the forums. Maybe it's there. Okay. Bye. I am.